Hall of Fame boxing promoter, and they asked him about Shakur Stevenson, Oscar Valdez fight versus Katie Taylor, Amanda Serrano. Bobby Arum says, people don't publicly pay attention to women's boxing. It's like comparing the Premier League in England to women's football. And Clarissa Shields says, I really want to speak on this, but I'll wait. Both fights are amazing. Shakur Stevenson, a champ at 130. Oscar Valdez, champ at 130. They're supposed to fight April 30th. I don't know if they're supposed to fight, but there's a lot of talk. So, strike, not supposed to fight. But there's a lot of talk. So, could be a huge fight if it happens. It's possible. So, it's not official yet. But it looks like it's going in that direction. At the same time, Amanda Serrano against Katie Taylor should it take place in Ireland, because that's where I think the fight will be massive. But instead, it's going to be Madison Square Garden April 30th. And if both fights are on the same night, at the same time, I want to know from you guys, which fight will you be watching? Are you watching Shakur Stevenson, considered to be the next Floyd Mayweather in the sport? Oscar Valdez, one of the most exciting fighters in boxing right now. Amanda Serrano, or against Katie Taylor. So if you had a choice, which fight are you watching? And here the fans are commenting on to what Bob Arum says, and a lot of fans are saying, well, Bob is just keeping it real. And as you can see, lots and lots of comments. Everybody has an opinion on this. People are either going to say they're going to watch Shakur and Valdez, or they're going to say they're watching Katie Taylor. Some people may say they're going to flip back and forth. But the gyms that I'm going to, and I'm just keeping it 100, every gym that I've gone to, everybody are just talking about Oscar Valdez, Shakur for that day. Katie Taylor, not very popular in the U.S., massive in Ireland. She won a medal in the Olympics. Amanda Serrano got some notoriety off the Jake Paul fights, but not really a household name to a lot of people. But they're going to make $1 million each in that fight, so props to them. And it's good, you know, if the fight is great and lives up to the expectations, I'm sure it's going to help promote women's boxing. At the same time, Shakur's, like I said, a medalist as well. He's a champion. Valdez a champion. And I know people are going to be tuning in. I just did a poll on ES News on Twitter, at SecBack. What fight are you watching? And as of now, an hour into the poll, it's 80-20. 80% of the people saying they're going to watch the Shakur fight if it's on at the same time. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.